Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
We have the North London derby for you today, Arsenal against Spurs. And it goes back a long way, this rivalry. Arsenal used to play in a different part of London, and they moved up to near Tottenham. They were not welcome.
No, they weren't. And although there are a lot of fine lads out here, Martin, they will be reminded of the importance of this clash by the local boys and the coaching staff. It's a big one.
Moussa Dembele. Attacking now. Sergei Kukutkin is the man in charge of the game. It's a turnover of possession here. Danny Rose. Jack Wilshere. Moussa Dembele.
He's a natural dribbler.
Pierre Walcott. Arteta. Pretty even game this for Spurs, but if they work hard at it, there's every chance that they can win it. Soldado.
Great opportunity.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Leonard.
Tackle goes in.
Brilliant pass there. He's got space.
Good challenge, and it needed to be.
Here's the chance. Marvellous move, and it should be rounded off here. He hasn't done it.
Well, look how far he's missed it by.
Oh, head in hands time, not just for him, his teammates and all his supporters.
Lukas Podolski.
Well, they're in a good position here.
What a chance here.
And the cross comes in now.
Good interception by the defender. Hugo Lloris able to protect his goal without too much trouble. It's Lennon. Paulinho.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
It's one back.
Jack Wilshere.
Great shots.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Into the attacking third.
Here's Walcott. Olivier Giroud. From the manager's point of view, you could see him encouraging the players to get forward for this counter-attack, and they got their reward.
Yeah, it's such a weapon for this side. I'm sure they practice it on the training ground in the week, and it's paid off here.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, he slipped his man.
Opportunity here.
Got past his marker.
Oh,
well held by the goalkeeper. The interceptor has got the ball here. That's offside. And the referees acknowledged that fact. Ah, oh, well, what a mess they made of that, Alan, because it would have been a real opportunity, and he's clearly offside.
Yeah, and this lad does that too often. He's never looking across the line. He just blindly surges forward. He's got to do better.
And that's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. First half has been quite tense here, reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened, and it's really set up for the second half.
It is set up. I mean, it's been a tight game. If that continues, obviously the team with their noses in front will fancy themselves. I just hope that it gets a little bit more exciting.
So we reach half-time. 1-0 the score with Arsenal.
Start of the second half with Arsenal in front. Pass one defender, Michael Dawson. Moussa Dembele. Good challenge here. Gonna cross it. That's the defender's ball. Attacking now. And the defending not really up to scratch.
No, that'll give the striker a lot of encouragement.
It's back, it's their ball again. Through good intercepting play. Jan Vertonghen. Paulinho. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Play building up nicely now. It's a corner for the team that are behind. Tottenham. Good strong tackle. Olivier Giroud. Soldado straight in sharply, read it well, got great opportunity. Good challenge. And it needed to be. Tottenham trying to hit back from this corner. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Attacking well here. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. And that's headed away for a throw.
Laurent Koscielny.
It's one back. Carrying the ball forward. In well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Santi Cazorla. Moussa Dembele. Paulinho. Soldado. Over to Len. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Opportunity. Oh, and they've got this equaliser. Well, he's put it away beautifully into the bottom corner.
Well, he didn't need much invitation there, did he? A lovely first touch and unerringly finds the far corner there. Well, it was a marvellous finish, Martin. He's in the right place at the right time there. Wonderful goal.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Surely! The players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Good challenge. It's 82 minutes played now. Rose. Been a great contest, and no one has got their noses in front now with 5 minutes to go. Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Rose, Sandro, Paulinho.
Dangerous moment. Great build-up, nearly in here. What a chance! Well, he got it all wrong in the end with the opportunity to put his team in front.
Oh. If you want a chance to go ahead, if you want that kind of chance, how on earth did he miss it?
Olivier Giroud. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And it's Level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes. Well, here he goes with the extra striker. They do badly want to win this game.
Yeah, this is the type of manager who never settles for a draw if he can see 3 points at the end of the match.
Well, they're in a good position here. Aaron Lennon. Positional play of this player is really good. It's a great run over the slide tackle. Lucas Podolski. Santi Cazorla. The challenge. Here's Defoe. He's direct and determined. He's Jermaine Defoe. Soldado. It's a good interception in his own defensive zone. Arteta.